Kailasa nation is the most ancient enlightened civilization, Hindu civilizational nation. There were 49 ancient civilizations, the pre-Bronze Age. The only civilization still alive is Hinduism. This nation, Kailasa, I created as a seed bank for Hinduism to keep everything related to Hinduism alive and revive and share with the world. With the grace of Paramashiva, with the blessings of Paramashiva, Kailasa has successfully happened. So the revival of ancient, enlightened Hindu civilizational nation has happened with its own territory. As on now, we have territory more than one places. And we are also getting from few more countries, few more smaller islands and small territory. I am stitching all of it and forming United States of Kailasa. Soon I'll announce the location where all we have our territories. At least in one place, the Hinduism need to be kept alive as it is, without being constantly attacked, persecuted, destroyed. I wanted all the living and practicing Hindus of the world to know Hinduism is the most peaceful, non-violent, contributing civilization. All over the world, we are minority. I want all the Hindus to know. All over the world, other than India, Nepal, we are factually and actually minority. In Nepal and India, we are factually may not be minority, but actually we are minority. Hindus in Nepal and in India, number wise may not be minority, means factually may not be minority, but actually minority. So fundamentally, Hindus are minority all over the world. At least in one place, we need to keep Hinduism alive. The Hindu enlightenment sciences like yoga, meditation, kriyas, temple rituals, Hindu architecture knowledge, all the Hindu way of healthy eating, Hindu medicine, in every field, the large knowledge our ancestors contributed to humanity need to be kept alive, preserved, made user-friendly and shared with the world. This is the sole purpose why Kailasa is born. To keep the grand narrative of Hinduism alive, I made this Kailasa. Kailasa has successfully happened, I sincerely wanted to thank all the Hindus all over the world for supporting me and making this Kailasa happen. Understand?